And we are back with Saz constantly still scratching his head and pondering of the possibilities of what the hell that is right there. Looks like a giant ship. Actually, I think it is a giant ship. It's kind of obvious that it might look like a giant ship. So it must be a giant ship.
Not much of a future for us, huh?
Hard to picture a happy ending.
We don't even know where to go.
I do.
Huh?
There.
Oh, what's that?
Eden?
The Sanctum Seat of Power. Oh, that's a great idea. Just charge right in there. Give him a taste of Lassie Terror.
That's exactly.
You're serious?
Keep running. It's die or turn Seath. There's no place for Lassie to hide. No. They want to fight. Let's take it to the Sanctum's door.
This isn't a game.
No. That's for damn sure. Started with Sarah. The Fal'Cie took her. Now I'm a Lassie too. And the Sanctum's hunting me. An enemy of the state. But who's pulling their strings? A Fal'Cie. Eden. Cocoon's sustainer and guiding light. It probably ordered the purge, too. Pulse and Sanctum Fal'Cie, they're all the same. And we're all the same to them. Expendable. I'm not dying a Fal'Cie slave.
So? What are you gonna do?
Destroy it.
By yourself? Are you crazy? Say you pull it off, What's that get you? Satisfaction? Something happens to Eden, it's lights out cocoon. You want that? You're a post-Lassie now, so you just want to snuff out cocoon.
No! What about Sarah? She said to save cocoon. It might even be our focus to make sure cocoon's...
Our focus doesn't matter. I don't take orders from Fal'Cie. How I live...
Yeah, damn right.
Don't you mean how you die?
Think like that, and it's already over. Better to pick your path and keep moving. Don't worry. I'm after the Sanctum. I'm not out to destroy the world. If it did come to that, wonder if our hero'd try to stop me.
You want to fight Snow now? Just like that and your enemies?
Next time we meet, we might be two.
She thinks of it so simply, like easily.
It tore us all apart. Lightning was suffering, reaching out to us, but none of us could see it.
Snow deserves it.
If only I'd been stronger. None of this ever will.
The hell is she talking about? The hell is Vanille talking about?
I don't know what I should do.
That makes two of us.
Whoa!
Hey! You're taking care of me!
I won't be if you keep pushing me like that.
Well, looks like, Saz and Vanille got a date. And I don't know about Lightning and Snow, but. I mean, Hope.
I'm going with you.
I can't babysit you anymore.
I can fight. I'm not afraid.
Oh god.
Great. A SciComm hit squad.
Oh, we're... The path is blocked. Well, we're gonna have to fight you guys. So hopefully we can get a medic and medic, double medic. What the fuck is that? So, ooh, god. What the hell? like gonna heal, get out of the way. Alright, gonna have to kill some of them at least. And then we're gonna switch back and heal up. We have really no choice. Damn, this is quite a close battle. I almost died. But I don't think I was playing, you know, pretty well there. The hell is this guy anyway? Tracker? Agasolve and Potion. Potion.
Not bad.
Really? Thanks.
But not that good. I'm breathing all heavily. Just climb over that. Come on. Come on, Lightning.
Uh-oh. Army's out to play.
What now?
What now? I mean, we could stay here, but shouldn't we...
run?
Huh?
Huh?
We should run. If we rush in now, we'll just get in her way.
You know, you're right. I guess. I mean, it's not like Lightning needs any help.
Saz just wants to be alone with Fal'Cie. I can taste it. I mean, feel it. Not taste it. I mean, not feel it.
There'll be more soldiers.
I know it!
We should keep moving. Lightning? Are you worried about the others? I'm sure they got away okay.
So can you if you leave now. With me, it'll be fight after fight. I don't know how it'll end. It's anybody's guess.
I know that. But... I need to be stronger. Lightning.
Call me Light.
What's the plan from here?
Call me Light? The hell?
Through the Gap or Whitewood to Palimpolum. We'll find transport to Eden.
I live in Palimpolum. I can show you all the shortcuts.
No side trips.
No need. I don't think Lassie are welcome at home.
Yeah. Yeah, lots of discrimination against you guys. Alright, so what we're gonna do is completely change our battle makeup. Because I think we need a commando medic group. That'll be our main group, actually. Actually, it'll be our secondary group. No, it'll be our main group. So we'll switch to that. And then this one, we'll have her be the medic. That way we can do a bonus to ourselves. It's like the emergency. Double dose, we'll keep that later, but... we'll just switch to the commando, and then the ravager. And then we don't really want dual ravager, in my opinion. So, we'll be going to the double medic. And this is just the emergency one. We'll start off with War and Peace pretty much the whole way. As that will be our main drive to execute combat with these individuals. So, got a save point here. And we're gonna save it. If you don't want to watch the rest of this, because we're not gonna continue on anymore, you can skip to the next video, because we're just gonna be taking a look at the shops. Ooh, what shop kind of thing is this? Oh, these are... Oh. Guess you could buy these to upgrade your stuff. Doesn't really tell you how much you get, though. Does it? Nope. Who's Lenora? Who's B&W? He's up in arms. Who owns these places? Oh, looks like we're going low on potions. Let's buy 4 potions. And then buy 4 more potions. That's a lot of money wasted, but... Seems like gil is like extremely not common in this game. Unless we sell stuff, then we can make lots of money. But we really don't need gold right now, so I guess we're okay on that part. And... yeah. We will continue on with the next episode of Final Fantasy XIII just after this, so stay tuned. You get something off your chest? And we'll be back next time. Turtle out. Have a good night. Alright, time to film.